Come on, Goose. Keep your stick down. There we go. Come on, Johnny.
Lovejoy for Goligoski, who drives it up into the Carolina zone. Can the Penguins feed off that big penalty kill? We'll see. Tyler Kennedy's got it. He's got some jump here. And Tyler Kennedy turning out of the corner to the net. Good save by Cam Ward on Kennedy, who was able to turn that over somehow with a forehand walking in front of the goal. Back to 5-on-5 hockey. There's going to be a penalty here. It's going to be against Pittsburgh.
Yeah, Connor for falling on top of Cam Ward. It's in, I think.
Derek Cole scores. That's his favorite move. I just mentioned it earlier. He loves to come down that off wing, cut in, and he fired it in off the far post in a delayed penalty situation.
Crossbar, it's not in. No, it didn't go in.
It
just hit the knob of Fleury's stick, and then it hits the crossbar and doesn't go in. Look at the knob of the stick. Crossbar,
oh
it's not in.
Good pass that time by Jeffrey to Letang. Cuts in. And no save made by Ward on the short side. Letang got hit hard on the end boards by Stahl, but he gets back up. Tried to walk in front. Stripped to the puck by Corvo, who didn't get it out. It's held in by Orpik. Last ice, Jeffrey. A wrist shot. Score! Dustin Jeffrey gets the goal for the Penguins, unless it was tipped in. And the Pens strike first. It's 1-0 Pittsburgh. Corvo off the window and down the ice. Penguins are 0-for-2 on the power play with a pair of shots. Two of the 20 shots that the Penguins have registered so far in this game. There's a chance for Kunitz. Cutting in, centers Letestu. He scores! Mark Letestu finds the back of the net. Corvo continues the battle. That's where they want you. They want you down in the corner, the Penguins penalty killers. They did a good job there and a great chance to Alfred Dupuis. Here he is, shorthanded. He scores! Pascal Dupuis made no mistake in the backhand.
How tough Chris Connor was with that last play.
I don't know how he winded his way into position, but he got a great shot off against Cam Ward.
Here's Samsonov shoots. He scores! Samsonov pulled the trigger and kind of caught Fleury by surprise. And now with 4:25 to go, the Canes have made it 3-1. With it again, out to Pitkinen.
Pitkinen traffic.
Corvo. Pitkinen. Cook in front of him, and he goes to the right side of Corvo. His shot. Fleury the save. Rebound score. Eric Stahl makes it 3-2 with 57.8 seconds to go.